is going to be phi of 0. When you plug in t equals 0, you get w over r plus c e to the 0. E to the 0 is 1. This all becomes w over r plus c. Solve for c. C will be a naught minus w over r. Or if you get a common denominator of r, that's the same as r times a naught minus w all over r. And therefore, A is phi of t, and now I'm going to use a subscript, phi sub A naught of t, to emphasize what the initial condition is. I will explain why maybe on Friday that I do that. Look here, replace C with this fraction. Replace C with R times A naught minus W over R e to the RT.